to remember.
Yes, Tony, indeed. Because tonight is a celebration of pure talent, of great music, and of course, to honor the birth of the true reason for the season, to Jesus Christ.
That's right, Echo. And after all, the talent we are showcasing tonight is a gift from Him, like this next performers who are recent finds, and a good one at that, in the big pool of employees of the first Philippine Holdings group of companies. Whoa.
Are you guys excited? Are you guys excited? There you go. I know you guys know who we're talking about. So why don't you put your hands together for your very own 2012 music icons, together with Sam Milby. Yes, here are Chelu Gonzalez of Rockwell Land, Rene Espinosa of First Philic, and Thermo Prime's John Alfeche.
Nagmula sa'yo, sa'yong ganda ang puso'y di makalimo.
Tuwing kapiling ka, tanging nadarama ang pagsilip ng bituin sa iyong mga mata. Ang saya nitong pag-ibig sana ay di na mag-iba. Ang pangarap ko ang iyong binubuhay, ngayon nagmamahal ka sa akin ng tunay. At ang tinig mo'y parang musika, nagpapaligaya sa muntik na wawala. Ang sarap nitong pag-ibig,
lalo na nung sinabi mo.
Dadalhin kita sa aking palasyo, dadalhin hanggang lagi ay sa sinabi mo. Dadalhin kita sa inside we've known, we'd be back to set things straight.
What's up, brother? Hola, good evening. And ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the 2012 Music Icons Grand Champion, Marjorie Salanga of the IBSI, with the internationally acclaimed and multi-awarded theater artist, Ima Castro.